decent,
actually. All right.
We're going eel fishing.
Eel fishing. Got some spears?
Yep.
I'm going to spear an eel.
Yeah.
Big one.
In the creek.
And cook them up.
Yeah. Yummo.
A big one.
Yeah, big one. Like that. a bit like that one.
Here's one we prepared earlier.
Here's one we prepared. Spearing stuff.
Oh, boys, there's fish here. Look at those little fish.
Oh, look, wait.
Nutmeg
job. And we're back over the fence. You got him?
Is that on? He's still there. Yeah, I've got him in.
Can we lift him?
Oh, yes. We got him proper.
We got him proper.
Look at that. Look at him now,
yes, the boys. We got an eel.
Look at that. He's not getting out of that.
Catch and cook right there.
Yes, the boys. Oh, he's a decent one.
It's going to taste good. Head is fully gone.
That's going to taste good.
He's going to taste good.
Yep.
Wacko.
Yum. Yummo.
Yummo.
It's really hard to feel it when it keeps flexing.
Oh, that's still moving a lot.
So this side, nothing left on it. We filleted that. It's been missing its head for like half an hour. And this one's half off. And when I filleted it, its tail's still going for it.
What? Taking off the skin. The clean fillets. Bit of salt and a bit of lemon.
Get a lot of juice. Out of the...
oh, I was looking through the GoPro. That. Oh, that's a good lemon.
So much juice out of that.
Yeah, don't be stingy, bro.
Sorry, guys, stingy on the something better. Nice slab of butter right there.
One, two, didgeridoo.
Yes!
Yeah! That looks nice!
Oh, that new door!
Oh, how's that?
Yummo.
That looks yummo. Here he goes. Good?
Is it cooked? It's still raw.
That's actually pretty good.
It's actually raw.
That's actually good.
Mm. Yeah, that's got good flavour.
What does it taste like, Roy?
Lemon.
Lemon.